There is meaning and purpose in our earthly challenges. Each of us must go through certain experiences to become more like our Savior. In the school of mortality, the tutor is often pain and tribulation, but the lessons are meant to refine and bless us, not to destroy us.
Keep the front door locked, lights out, so no one can see me or where I've been. I've got them all convinced I'm fine with no one around me. No one gets in this hollow shell, this little hell. You took me out of the dark, but I found my way back again. I'm not doing well, I'm not doing well. So take me out of the dark, back to the place where I fell, and back with you. Everybody else feels fine, their lives are so perfect, they have no shame. But I'm an open book filled with stories about me that don't mean a thing. And this hollow shell, this little hell.
After teaching the multitude, Jesus and his disciples set sail for the eastern shore of the Sea of Galilee. It was night. The Savior rested comfortably near the stern, asleep on a pillow. There arose a great storm of wind and waves and beat into the ship. Terrified, the disciples awakened him. Master, carest thou not that we perish? Why are ye fearful, O ye of little faith? As he arose and rebuked the wind and said unto the sea, Peace, be still. And the wind ceased, and there was a great calm. What manner of man is this, that even the wind and the sea obey him?
Just let him in, let him in tonight.
Through the still small voice of his Spirit, the Lord will protect us, help us, and guide us.
Just let him in, let him in tonight.
However dark conditions may seem in this world today, whatever the storms we are facing personally in our homes and our families, this joy can be ours now. The one who had the power to calm the elements of earth has power to calm our souls, to give us refuge from the storm. Peace, be still.